to my bedroom back there. I just need more people sleeping.
What's up, Joel?
Eddie.
Here they took Marianne.
What happened? Our backpacks are still here from last time.
I'm a lot of ammo.
All right, Texas. Boost me up.
Go on.
Be careful. Why am I not? A trick question.
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your...
Ladies first.
Wait, you must be thinking of someone else. That's all relative. This way.
Down through here.
If you think Robert's still got our guns, for his sake, be better. But once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload. Hold up, of course.
Where the hell are these coming from? Place was clear last time.
Coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
God, he's not that old. Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh, shh.
Make sure there aren't any soldiers around. It's clear. Come on.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess.
Didn't realize you two were together. Got it. Who's that?
Oh, Malik. Don't ask.
This guy's wheeling and dealing with everyone in town.
God damn it, they got Warren. Well, I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies.
Can do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling. Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
How long is this all gonna take? If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Oh, no.
Did you guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened?
We found the hell out of the surrounding area to the quarantine zone. Hope you guys are not too busy. What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounds pretty far away, though. Are we safe? Or no? Come on.
Over here.
Been ripped apart. Another one. Shit.
Tess, down here.
You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
All right, let's do this.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, Kate? You okay?
Define okay.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Keep moving, kid.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
Hey, I can't swim.
We'll figure something out.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Are you all right? You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like a whistle?
All right, come here. Give me a foot.
Listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Did you play this before?
No.
Thanks.
I wish I could play it.
Hoping to restore the country to what it was.
Well, with the vaccine, maybe they will.
Maybe. Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody?
All right.
Cool.
Of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand? See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Yeah. We'll see what we can find.
Supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty. Man, he's got a fucking stick up his ass.
you know how to play this?
Yeah.
Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Just let it go.
Everything you need. We're good. Come on. Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross the other building. Up the stairs. Move it.
Just stay with me. Yeah, we did. That's what you should have done. But you should have come. We just left
them back. Take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead. Take whatever you Let's get on with it.
Man, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What's that?
New toy from the toy box.
Time to go to work. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
That's not the confessional booth, that's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything. I think we're good.
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about...
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. Search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
That's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
So that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem. Look.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
of what?
Numbers.
Not bad on both sides.
Take it however you want. This looks like a good spot. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Okay, I'm all joked out.
We'll get there.
Soldiers.
This is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Okay, it's time to lighten the mood. Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Okay, I'm all joked out. Now what?
What is this place used for? They call it process. It's where they pick out who go in and who stay out. Sometimes only half the family will be allowed to
go through.
What would happen then?
What do you think? So you're a reader, huh?
Not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time.
All right. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. I thought you had plenty of food in your time. That's stupid. Ready for a joke?
3.14% of sailors? That's it. That's all I got.
All right.
Bingo.
Well, with that kind of thinking, no one wins.
I can make that jump.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, come on down. No, no, it's too much for my blood.
We could use some good old pun humor. I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed. Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy.
So much for that. I gotta find a way.
Let's see what we got.
Right there, okay? I need to get back out, find that bridge.
Right,
would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
Look, it don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
Whoa, Nellie. Harsh punishment.
See, it ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.
Let's see what we got. Go. Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families? How can you not?
Military preparatory school. Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did?
Tell me. Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing.
Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? Had some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military
band
is
in
the zone. So left.
Place probably
looks like
this one, yeah. We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of the lookout areas. Is it just you and your daughter?
We're not over there. We're
right around. I promise someone I'd look after. Yeah. I'd appreciate that.
All right.
Cool.
I bet Elliot liked this.
Through the store. You sure it's safe? Being so close to them?
I'm not with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Back here. So, how are you?
14. How old are you?
Let's try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey,
How you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know.
Oh, there you go. That's smart. Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
It's a soundtrack.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
There's somebody still living. Don't look like that's the case anymore. Who would stay here? Someone's got to keep a place like this safe. Thank you.
Look at this place.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
We'll shoot on sight. Lots of people lived here. First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid.
You remember any of that, Joel?
Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes. People are really capable of.
You gotta wanna stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. Here's your wild. What is this? Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way.
Joel?
That's true. This thing drive around and...
Time.
Told you so.
Fireflies were here. And by the looks of it, how are we gonna find them? I know a guy. A brother.
Okay. You guys are telling me what you're trying to talk. It's joke book time.
What is that?
Just bear with me.
Do you want to hear a joke about pizza? Never mind, it was too cheesy.
I don't get it.
Yeah, me neither.
This is a good spot.
Falling apart. Watch yourself.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Sam, be careful. Yeah, okay. Right, I'll
go first. Come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
there's a hydroelectric power plant.
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity. Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
Go.
Really? Just gonna leave me hanging? All right. I see how it is. Just thought I'd five. It takes 5 seconds.
That's too small. Great.
Forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. All right. I'm sorry.
Get past this place and we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I can, you're responsible. Should we head in?
There's no way around. Gotta cut through the plant.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days. What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson. I'm trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before. We had the turbines and stuff.
We have electricity, Joel. We'll get it running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with it.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Yeah, bad one? I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons, you know?
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year, I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
You're new around here.
Yeah, Joel and Tommy's
brother. Word travels quickly around these parts.
It's a pleasure meeting
you. You too.
Much of a guard dog. Maybe good to have around.
That's a good boy.
These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life. We think we got it this time.
You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
Let's see what we got.
To the left. Watch it.
Okay, that's good. Lower it. Slowly.
We got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
Callus, anyways.
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus. Go, Scoot. Pick up.
Okay, I'm gonna go with the fucking nerdy. Well, we have the central grounds. We'll be able to see most of the campus from there. I'll see you, Callus. I hate that name.
Time to go to work. There's a lookout here.
That's a good sign. Like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports, hell yeah.
There's a tunnel here. I'll be right back.
I'll go check it out. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
What about you? What do you want to be? Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Come on.
Let's try that again. Watch
That should hold.
Come on, Kim, give me your hand.
All right, let's see what we got.
Mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo. Just keep searching, we'll find something.
The fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Where'd you go? At all. Awesome.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Looks like someone already fought those things and lost. Oh man. No. Oh, shit. Awesome.
Why the hell is Ellie's stuff here? This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sex ring. Now, what if we know this whole thing? We'll teach you how to play guitar. I don't know if you really like that. What do you say, huh?
Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great.
God.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane.
I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
We didn't have a clue back then. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Look, I know you mean well.
But there's no halfway to this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay? Well, I ain't leaving without you. Let's go wrap this up.
There's that comic she's been reading. This is a good spot.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
It's shallow over there.
There's another one. All right. Give me a foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
Here we go. Should buy me some time. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
That's kind of pretty, ain't it? Yeah. I want your head going through. Now. I don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think I could tell you it
would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked it. I know she'd have liked
it. I bet I would. Weston's Pharmacy. Oh, that sounds promising. Thank you.
pharmacist. Maybe he's got something on him. Oh, man. That was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just said...
What took you so long? She was expecting me. And she just made you a fireball? Something like that? That whole almost killing thing was a test. She wanted to know I was here.
Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
You still saving up for that vacation?
Every penny.
You? Every penny.
Hey, what if...
Hello, surfing away?
Come on, let's keep going.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Really? What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo. Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston. That's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her.
Roar! There she is! Now let's see what else this place has. Man, look at all this stuff. People bought this stuff? I don't get it. Wow. That was stupid.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Jonathan. Oh, my, Toto, what will we do? Oh, man. Oh, Triple Phoenix. What do you think? Adorable. Why, thank you, kind pigeon. I am Count Dracula. Actually, Countess. I am Countess Dracula. Yeah. Ask Skeleseer a question and shake for your fortune. Okay. Are we gonna die today? Are you a butt face?
I am dead certain it is true. Huh? That's what I'm saying.
Well, Skeleseer can suck my dick.
Nice, Ellie.
Thanks. You're welcome.
Ah, I got an idea.
See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. You throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the Brickmaster.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on.
Tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Okay.
No, it's just, you gotta see this thing, and we're almost there. Come on.
You didn't answer my question.
I thought they only powered certain areas of the city.
Yeah.
Follow me. Ellie, this way.
How the hell do I get up there? Here we go. End of the line. All right.
please be in your bed. What are we doing? Whoa.
Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying. You ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted. There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh, that's mean, yeah.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Oh, that's
gross. But awesome. All right, that's enough. I'm putting this away. Till next time, puns.
The photo booth song. Ellie, we're so doing this.
That's embarrassing. How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think.
You want to keep exploring? Hell yeah.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
You know, lady, I'm not trying to forget. I know, right? Here's how I do it. Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card of all kinds. Report all kinds of infractions to your nearest area ministry. Remember, inaction costs
life. Yeah, that would definitely be better. No fucking way!
I told you.
Alright. Turn on the engine. Ellie crosses the finish line. Man. Shooting race cars? The game is stupid. No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Yes!
Perfect.
Your time here's done.
Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives blades begin.
Two, three, four, five. You ready?
Oh, damn.
All right, that's game.
All right, best 2 out of 3.
Bullshit. Ha. Oh, shoot. Stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Check in here.